When I first got here in 1967, I'm from up north as well, and it was Gamble Rogers and Will McLean who took me for my first ride on the Ocklawaha River up the Silver River to Silver Springs, where at that time the springs was producing 99.8% pure artesian spring water, literally the cleanest water in the world. That springs is now contaminated with phosphorus and nitrates. Not safe, especially for young children. Florida's first people thought water to be sacred, but they are gone now like the wind and the rain. But if they were here, they'd stand up to injustice and able to accept what's happening to our springs. Oh, it's a rotten egg odor of civilization, pouring nitrates onto the springs. Oh, how can we poison these precious waters when it's water that keeps alive? remember CA.